If a customer were to book a session with you on the day, what can they expect?
A feeding plan, basically. A feeding plan designed to resolve the issues the animal might have. For animals that don't have issues, a feeding plan designed to promote the well-being and the longevity of the dog. I come out of a background of agricultural science with a leaning to nutrition. I've been working in the field now for basically since 1966. And I've been doing pet food since 1986. So it's just been an ongoing thing. I've travelled the world in this industry, manufacturing diets for just about any animal you can name. But nowadays, all we do is dog food. Performance animal nutrition and nutritional therapy is what our business is all about. And there's been some really big steps in nutritional understanding in recent times. I'd say the advances in recent times in the last 10 or 15 years have been the most profound and the most far-reaching developments that I've seen in my lifetime. So it's a matter of actually applying that understanding and that research that's coming out for the betterment of the animal and its health. So that's really what Lifewise is built around. We've been making diets for domestic canines for about 35 years now, I guess. And all the way through, we've been progressively investigating performance animal nutrition technology and applying that to canine nutrition. And the current Lifewise range is the end result of those years of work. I think that's unique. Up until relatively recent times, the pet food industry has been a bit like a feel-good industry. So marketing and development of products is more like McDonald's and Coca-Cola. You know, it's all about the lifestyle and everyone feeling happy and healthy. There's not a lot of science behind most of what's in the marketplace. So we seek to address that shortcoming, I guess, in pet food by bringing science into the products for the betterment of the animal. The overwhelming problems that we see in domestic canines in this day and age relates to nutrition fundamentally. So it's really a matter of getting the diet balanced correctly for that particular animal. The concept that one food can feed all dogs is obviously a long way from reality. Every animal is an individual, and it's really a matter of tailoring things and getting it balanced correctly so that that animal can actually thrive. As the humanization of dogs increases, we see a lot more problems evolve as a result of that humanization. And that's to do with stress factors in the animal's lives. And that's the sort of thing we spend a lot of time talking about.
If a customer were to book a session with you on the day, what can they expect?
A feeding plan, basically. A feeding plan designed to resolve the issues the animal might have. For animals that don't have issues, a feeding plan designed to promote the well-being and the longevity of the dog. What it's all about is reducing nutritional stress to allow the animal to have a happier and more fulfilling life. That's really the crux of the whole process.
Amazing. I can't wait to have you in the store.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it. It's always a fun day and get to meet a lot of new people. And it's great. Looking forward to it too.
Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to meet with me and answer a couple of questions.
It's a pleasure. And we'll catch up with you later this month, isn't it?
Yeah, later this month.
And we'll be down there. We'll be down with all excited and raring to go.